Now, some people say, what was the greatest UFC knockout slam in history? You could go back to the day when Quinn Rampage Jackson did that slam in Japan with this.
Just to round out all the way through.